So both fetuses have their own placenta. They are not sharing the placenta of other partner. The placenta of this fetus is posterior wall, but above the os, because this is the cervix, this is the cervix, and the os is closed. Cervix measures approximately 4.1 centimeters, and we don't see any placenta in this location. However, the posterior wall is not covering the os. This is the four chamber view of the heart. This is the femur of this fetus. This is the femur of the fetus number 2. And this is the abdomen of the fetus number 2. This is the umbilical vein. And this is the umbilical cord you are seeing. This is the umbilical cord. This is the vertebra. Here is the stomach bubble. So this is the second fetus body. These are the legs. This is okay. We will see one leg at least. And foot. This is the foot, heel, legs of the fetus. These are the eyes, and the distance is 2.95 centimeters. So this is a study of normal twin pregnancy of 20 weeks. Gestational age. The dish membrane is separating fetus number 1 from the fetus number 2. Ultrasound बिल्कुल नॉर्मल है यार, मतलब कोई शैनी शैनी. वो इस वजह से कि और चल रहे हैं. You see that the placenta of this fetus number 2 is in the posterior wall of the with the posterior wall of the uterus. So this is the body of the second fetus. This is the body of the first fetus. Twin pregnancy, 20 weeks age, normal. parts. You see how many limbs you are seeing in the parts. And see the movements of the fetus. They are in this stage of pregnancy. The movements are. And now this is X, double X. Be careful. This is the umbilical cord, not the sex of the fetus. This one. By transabdominal approach with a 3.5 MHz transducer and with patient in 20 weeks, the fetus 20 weeks gestational age, it becomes at times very difficult to get the sex of the fetus. However, you can make an impression and inform the patient with the margin of 5% error. Thank you.